it's always good to make the stakes very high. Mm-hmm. And not just, we'll see what happens or whatever. When you come into a scene, to make sure whatever you want is something that means an awful lot to you. Always look for, in your lead characters, what are each character giving the other? What does Anna give the king? What does the king give Anna in King and I? Nellie Forbush, what does Nellie give Emile Debeck? What does he give her? In good shows, they each grow because of the other person. And that if they hadn't encountered them, they wouldn't be the same. Okay. The thing that will always ground your actors is not what they're doing, but what is their partner doing? How is their partner receiving this information? We only sing songs because we want to reveal something. We want sometimes to move the plot forward. But in songs like this, there's a dramatic arc that he's trying to warm her up. He's trying to get a rise out of her in some way. And so it's for her, even though it's a big performance number. Do you all know who Lena Horne was? Great, yeah. So someone came backstage to her and said, oh, I just saw someone who's just like you. And she said, oh, how could they be just like me? They don't know what I'm thinking. And that's the truth. Every single one of your actors that you'll direct is particular to themselves, and they have particular desires and wants and likes and dislikes. Find them. And if it's not too revealing, to have them sing simple little things about the brisket sandwich. Mm. Just see what happens to them. Something will happen to them. Because simple little things to your actress may not mean anything to her. In a world of, you know, video games and, you know, maybe is my blue suit pressed doesn't mean anything. But have her describe her favorite sundae and the cherry and putting on the walnuts. And you'll find things that light them up. And in a long rehearsal period, you got a lot of time. And it shouldn't be things that they don't want to reveal. It can just be things that they enjoy and things that they're afraid of. We're talking about singing Trouble in River City from The Music Man. If a pool hall doesn't mean anything to that kid, and it sure doesn't mean anything to me, if he was singing about gun control, if he was singing about keep the guns out of the kids' hands, that will fire that kid up to sing Trouble in a way you've never seen it before. But it will be real for him. And also, if he's got a real idea, he's not wondering how he's doing. He's wondering what he's doing.